Hey dolls, it's me, Jada Maria, and if you want to achieve this look, keep watching. So today I'm doing a date night look. And as you can see, I'm putting primer on my face using the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer. So I did my eyebrows off camera, and throughout this video, you will see me talking, but I couldn't use the audio because there's something wrong with my camera. So now I'm taking the Juvia's Place concealer, and I'm about to prep my eyes. So you want to make sure that you really blend it out because creases are not cute. So for all eyeshadow looks today, I'll be using Morphe. This first palette I'm going in with is called Boss Mood. So for the first color we're using, I'm going to go in with this olive green and I'm going to put it in my crease. I like to pat it in first, then blend it out in a circular motion. And don't make fun of how I say circular, that's just how I say it. Okay, I don't know how to say it any other way than that, circular. Now I'm going in with this caramel nude color, and I'll be applying this in the bridge of my eye. Make sure you use a new brush when you're applying different color eyeshadows. Then when you're done, take a different brush and blend everything out. I'll be going in with the Jaclyn Hill palette by Morphe. Morphe is such a great brand. If you're just starting to get into makeup, I suggest that you get into them. I'm using the color Creamsicle, and I'm going to apply this over the brown and also put it in my crease. Now I'm going in with the ColourPop Stay Fresh Concealer, and I'll be using this to cut my crease. After you finish cutting your crease, you want to go back in from that first palette and apply that olive green back in your crease. Just to add more depth and more color and really give shape to that cut crease. Really turn that cut crease out. Now I'm going back in with the Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm going to apply these shimmer shades onto my lid. Now, after you tap that in, what you want to do is go back in the olive green and apply that in your waterline. Now, I apply my lashes off camera. It's something about the camera that just makes me nervous when I put my lashes on. Like, girl, get it together. But anyway, these lashes are called Hot Girl. You can purchase these on my website, Maria Dolls, M-A-R-I-E-A-D-O-L-L-S. They are only $5. Like, come on now. Very affordable. You cannot beat that. And you can wash and reuse them however many times you want. Like, stop playing with that girl. Stop playing with that girl. For foundation, I'll be using the Superstay 24-Hour Foundation. Now, this is my first time using this, and I was scared to use it, but it's pretty good. Like, no complaints for me. Well, the only complaint I do have is that when you first put it on, it's oily. But after it sets in, it's satin, real smooth, real nice. Now, I did put too much on. With this foundation, you do not need a lot. A little bit goes a long way. Now, really take your time to blend out your foundation, because if that foundation messed up, your whole face gonna be messed up. And that's not what you want. The base has to be solid, like, period. Now I'm going in with the Juvia's Place Concealer in the color, well, number 15. This is one of my favorite concealers. It spreads smooth like butter. And if you like a satin finish, if you like your makeup to have a satin finish, I recommend using Juvia's Place. Because they is not one of them. Period. Now take a small brush and blend your concealer out. Please blend, 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 girl. Because you do not want to be walking around in a club and they turn the lights on and you looking like, got a light skin friend, like Michael Jackson. You know, stop playing. Now I'm going in with my foundation brush just to make sure that everything is super blended out. Now I'm going in with the Morphe setting powder in the color Banana Rich. This is one of my favorite powders that I like to use on myself. Now, I know y'all probably thinking, why is this girl planning this powder? Well, I like powder. I don't use all of this product on my client's face, but on me, I love it. Now, it really just depends on the day, on how much powder I use. Because some days I just might put it on my nose. And some days I just might put it under my eyes. Now, I'm going in with the Fit Me powder. The Fit Me foundation powder. And I use this for contour. And I'm going to contour my nose. After wiping the powder from under my eye, I'm going in with this KKW Beauty lip liner in the color Nude 2. This is one of my favorite lip liners. It is so smooth and creamy. I got put on by this lip liner by MUA Nessa. Shout out to her. Then I'll be going in with the lipstick from Milani called Bahama Beige. Now I'll be using blush from NARS called Orgasm. It is so pretty. It's one of my favorite blushes. I'm going in with the Juvia's Place loose highlighter called Nefertiti. I'm going to be lining my nose and dot again. So what you want to do is make an exclamation point when it comes to highlighting your nose. I'll also be putting this in the corner of my eyes for that extra pop. Now say cheese and put them highlighter on them cheeks. Period. So I use a small brush to apply highlighter on my cheeks. I feel like that's the way to go. So now I'm taking my foundation brush and I'm just blending all of that out. I do not like harsh lines. Some people always have harsh contour and harsh highlighter and it makes a line, but I don't like that, so I just go back in with my foundation brush. Now I'm using the Wet n Wild shimmer setting spray. This is their collection with the Bretman Rock. I suggest every person getting into makeup get a shimmer setting spray. It just turns the makeup out. It's like the cherry on top. And then I'm taking the Milani gloss and the color Champagne. I love Milani. And I'm just topping those lips off. Bling, bling. Okay. And this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment below, like, and subscribe. All of the products I use will be in the description box below. Let me know what you guys think. Yeah. Get into it. Purr.